Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. So, I know I've been quiet recently, haven't been doing much, but I'm trying to build up a log of videos so that I can have some kind of consistency on the channel, man. You know, so that I can just like upload on a Wednesday and maybe if I'm lucky on a Friday as well, because that consistency kind of gets the subscribers as I was told. But anyway, be that as it may, today's vlog is basically a bit of behind the scenes because I'm gonna try to shoot like a short video of like I have an assistant. She's like the main character over there. Her name is Nazli. She's just getting ready. So I don't want to tell too much of the video because that's just going to give away the story. So yeah, we're basically in a forest. One of my favorite places, the Glen Forest. I don't know if you know that. And yeah, we got a camera set up there to capture some of the stuff happening behind the scenes. And then we've got her doing her makeup over there. We've got this scene over here, which is beautiful. Got some props over there. Really gonna try to make it awesome. It's gonna be my first short film, so I'm really excited. And I was told by some of you guys actually that you guys want to see more of what I'm doing, but it's difficult to show because I only have one camera. But that camera over there in the background is kind of gonna help to show what I'm doing. It's gonna be a still camera, it's not gonna be moving, but it's gonna give a good idea. So yeah, let's get to it. Yo guys, I don't know if you can see, still in the forest, but there's a lot of shadows that's obstructing the frame, but don't mind that. The shoot is going spectacular. I'm really loving it. There's a lot of squirrels in the forest, so it sounds like people walking around, but it's okay. I stepped in some dog crap as well, so now that's a bit weird. I just want to check if this bathroom can be used. It looks a bit freaky though, but yeah, let me know what you guys think about the video itself. You know, let me know how having the second camera, like that shows what I'm doing. Let me know how that makes the video feel. Or you, do you feel like you know more what's going on? Is it a better style to have in the vlog? Yeah, just let me know. We're doing our shoot part there at the Artscape Center at the place. Security shows up and he's like, I'm sorry guys, you can't be here, you have to book. Basically telling, we have to book. A public open space needs to be booked to shoot a dope video. Like, what the hell? City tries to make money out of everything that you try to do, no? But be that as it may, we got the shot though, right? Dope. Woo. City scene complete, and look at this lovely dress. I mean, you're gonna wanna watch this video that we're producing. Like, I mean, look at the dress, it's beautiful. The lady in red. So yeah, the city scene is just finished. We're on our way to the next location. Don't know if I'm gonna show you that, but yeah, stick around. I hope you're enjoying behind the scenes though, because I'm really enjoying it. So yeah, let me know so far if you made it this far into the vlog. Let me know if you're enjoying it. Okay, comment here, man. Don't be shy. Okay, and this is where we're shooting the final scene. Nazli is just busy getting done with the outfit in the car over there. But yeah, this is Millie Point Beach, also one of my favorite spots. We're not really sure how we're gonna end it off though. We don't know the final scene, but yeah, we are here to figure it out. Probably be here for a while, but at least we don't have to pay for parking.
There
was so dope. Nee, as you know what you want to do. See you. Say bye to the vlogs. Can you see that? We don't have doors at all. Like, it's so weird walking into a house that everything is open plan. Like everything, bathrooms, rooms. Anyway, be that as it may, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog today. Let me know what you think of that. Let me know what you think of that that other camera that kind of captures what I do. I really want to know if that idea is actually a good idea. I think it's a good idea. It's a lot of work, but it makes me feel more like I'm doing more videography. It's dope. Anyway, if you like this video, click like, please subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Okay, peace.